one thing the question is crops up is that when you go to a petrol pump, are you envisaging, are you propagating that you maintain some kind of a social distance, so you're restricting the entry of a certain number of vehicles inside the pump to take the fuel, and then once it moves, then the second vehicle will be allowed to come in? Some kind of a restrictions are you imposing in petrol pump?
Absolutely. Absolutely, sir. We have already, that's what I told. They have been thoroughly trained to handle this customer so that they maintain adequate social distancing, and people are, they touch minimum surfaces. The human touches are extremely limited. Either they are all cashless transactions, so once they take fuel, they go away with cashless transactions, or even if it is through taking money through hard cash, they are given PPEs, personal protective equipments, to handle them, like gloves and all.
Forget to subscribe our channel and also click the bell icon to get the latest updates.